Well, I want to get my prostate checked. I brought a friend of mine that doesn't seem to go to the doctor at all. So I came to make sure he came.
On Saturday, February 4th, the Daily Mail held the first free clinic for men 60 years and older. The clinic opened at 9 a.m. and before 8:50, there were already 15 men waiting in the lobby of the BIU building, clearly demonstrating that men do care about their health, but living in paradise does come with a price most cannot afford.
It's not that we don't care about ourselves and our health, but, you know, it's the costs attached sometimes and not being able to meet, you know, there's demands sometimes.
The free clinic, started by Dr. Macangiola and third-year medical student Jade Robinson, is a six-month pilot program with over 60 volunteers. Every first Saturday of each month, they will set up a clinic in different locations around the island. The hope is to find out if the clinic needs to be extended.
If we do have extremely high rates in prostate cancer just from the screening, what we want to do is prolong the clinic so that we can reach more men. The clinic is aimed to reach about 100 to 150 men. However, that number is not statistically significant to the Bermuda population. We would have to reach within the thousands to see if it's statistically significant and if this is actually working. So what we're doing is also a feedback questionnaire for the men to explain their service for that day. It asks their questions on healthcare access and seeing if it actually does a behavior change or if they would recommend someone to come to the next clinic. So that way we're not only gathering results from medical aspect, but also getting their feedback on what do they think about the Daily Mail and if it's actually made a difference for them.
And day one proved that the clinic is a necessity because over 40 men appeared to be screened.
And how do you feel about the amount of men that are already here before 9 o'clock?
I'm actually impressed. You know, I didn't expect that, but I am impressed. I hope that's the situation everywhere you go.
Oh yeah, it's impressive to see the number of brothers that are here before 9. I know I had made up my mind that I would be here because I knew that there would be a barrage of gentlemen here, and so so sad, so true, and it's very impressive, you know, to see that there are men who are concerned, because the belief is out there that we're not concerned, you know, but we are. So here, and here we are.
Prostate cancer is the number one cancer affecting men in Bermuda, and the rates have been drastic in Bermuda for years.
I used to work in healthcare. I used to work in Agape House. As a matter of fact, I was one of the early staff members there. So I got to experience men at end stages of life, and I got to learn how they really don't take care of themselves. And oftentimes, if men have a serious diagnosis, I have seen men be diagnosed with terminal cancers on Monday and by Friday be dead. And so I have a heart for seeing men do better for themselves. I have no personal experiences, but I have life experience with other people. So this clinic, I believe, will go a long way to empower men to take better care of themselves.
And it may also be helpful to know the treatment for prostate cancer.
Prostate cancer is actually curable, that people don't really know. If it is detected early, that will lead to early treatment. The men can do the treatment and then they can be cured and live longer. So I think a lot of people don't know that. Yes, prostate cancer can be a slow-growing cancer, and it is asymptomatic in some cases. So a man can be 50 with prostate cancer and not really know until he's 60. And then it's metastasized and spread throughout his body, and then they say it's too late. So what we're trying to do is target the most at-risk group right now, screen them so that we can treat them early so that they can live longer and live healthier lives.
Although the clinic has a 25-man capacity to ensure quality for each man going through the process, no man will be turned away as they keep a reserved list for priority for the next clinic, which will be at St. George's Cricket Club on March 4th.
What would you say to other men to encourage them to come out to something like this?
Well, I know that from what I understand, if you catch this business early, then you have a much better chance. And that's why I'd encourage every man to do that.
Whenever you have these events, take advantage of them. They're free. And above all, you know, they say the best things in life are free. This is one of them. So I would encourage them to pass it on to make it happen.
Thank you very much.
And thank the clinic. Thank you.